Hello, Kat Riffick here, and I have one question to ask you. Have you ever wished you could do Valentine's Day over again? For all you Valentines out there who wish you could have a do-over, here's your chance. We are challenging anyone who loved, missed, or wished they could just redo Valentine's Day. For me personally, I remember every year in high school I was single for Valentine's Day. Actually, most of high school I was just single, but that's besides the point. The point I'm trying to make is I know a lot of people would like to redo their Valentine's Day, and I know I would for the last 4 years of high school. I know I should probably get over that since high school was 3 years ago for me, sitting with my girlfriends, watching chick flicks, pretending that we were happy or single. I would definitely redo those days. Insert boyfriend and romantic date here. Okay, so whether you're single and you had a terrible Valentine's Day alone, or whether you planned an amazing epic date that epically failed, or maybe you were just the recipient and unfortunate victim of that epic fail date. Whatever your story is, we want to hear it, so if you can upload a video talking about how you would do your Valentine's Day do-over. Okay, bye everybody, and I can't wait to hear your responses. You are awesome. Oh, and I almost forgot. When you make the video, don't forget to tag it with do-over-the-day. Okay, I think that's it. Bye.